sure about this.
Well, it's the only way. Just be careful.
Brazier at a time.
We can make it. We're making it.
There's a ladder. It should work. Time to light it up. Yes. Well done.
Let's go. Quick.
Thank you. need to take a breath.
Breathe fast. I don't know how long it's going to last.
Really? A beam?
It's the only way. Right. Steady.
Wow. All right.
Just don't rush.
Ah!
Lucas!
I knew it.
Are you all right?
No, I'm surrounded.
The ladder. Get to high ground, quick.
Yes. No, it had to happen to me.
Getting closer to sunlight.
Maybe we'll get out closer to that tower. I can't wait to hear Master Vodan's plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
Oh no!
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine. No rats?
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful. Oh, what is that?
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way
Lucas,
out.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa, Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here.
That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
Oh no. Do you hear that?
Please, no.
So many doors! We're stuck, Lucas!
No, no. Look at the platform. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something. Stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas. Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. need a second element. Then we'll craft an Ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer? I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator. Stay.
Can I help?
Good idea. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Naturally. Holding.
We're losing time.
On your go.
You can let go now.
Very well.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that. We need to climb something to reach that chest.
Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
Done.
Shooting at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works.
Wow. What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There, under the arches.
Yes, let's try.
Well, that's a lot of antique jars.
I can easily picture a crowd getting heated with wine while gladiators fight.
Yes. Something's never changed. You have. It could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works. No!
Yes, move.
Oh, that was... It's done.
Throw it to make a brief fire. It'll get us across. That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait, Hugo. This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
Someone is
told me we'd have our own surface games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. They had more beasts in there. I'll bring help, Hugo. I'll find this boulder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best. Now, time to get that lift down and get the hell out of here.
All right, Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go. What happened?
Sorry, I dropped it. Let's go again.
Exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Vaudin. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes, the tower!
We got a bit closer, no?
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found them.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
pretty close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo. How many people died here?
In such a packed place. Locked down. The bike probably took them all.
They've been condemned.
Get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Because this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Vodon out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Oh,
cut!
Here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan is somewhere in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan, Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. Everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying? I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. These sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z, like for Zeus. This one is Mercury, god of commerce. He carries a staff with two snakes intertwined. The Jupiter's right is Mars, the god of war. A circle with a line going through it. That's it. Jupiter.
What's next?
Now, Venus is the first to the right of the Sun. It's shaped like a necklace. Circles with a line going down.
I think this is Venus.
Mercury's symbol is two snakes intertwined.
of them, I think.
Yes! Oh, look! That wall's a door! It's so archaic!
Good work. Let's go find this Magister. Magister Vodan, I'm Amicia de Rune.
A daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guyenne.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not.
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magistrate know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, protector. Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Magister Vodan.
Where is he?
It's upstairs.
How are you doing?
I'm scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Vodan.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother.
I'll handle it.